Looks like milder temperatures as we kick off the work week. Temperatures today mostly in the 60s and tomorrow mostly in the 70s. This will eventually be with showers increasing across the area. The best chance of passing showers will be later tonight and then up north tomorrow. And then later in the week, we should still be in the 60s, but there'll be a couple of other systems we'll be tracking by then. Front slowly approaching from the west. We get through most of the day dry today. Out west after 5 o'clock, there may be a passing shower. We'll look for temperatures today in the 60s to near 70. You will notice the coolest readings will be at the coastline, that with an onshore wind. Temperatures today almost right on the averages for this time of year, with a gradual building of clouds and a light southerly wind. There's your chance of a couple of passing showers this evening. Would not be surprised overnight for one or two rumbles or thunder. You'll notice tomorrow most of the shower activity confined to the north country. Temperatures tomorrow with partial sunshine climbing into the 70s just about statewide. A little bit cooler right along the coastline. And then a front approaches with a lot more clouds around Wednesday and Thursday. You'll notice there are a couple of passing showers with this, but really nothing that is going to be an all-day rainfall or really suppress any sort of outdoor plans. By the time we get to Friday, another front approaching from the west, another southwesterly wind, and another warming trend for the end of the week, where temperatures by then are in the 60s to near 70 as well.